Fortnite has added a brand new free bundle everyone can unlock here in Fortnite Battle Royale, and one of these free bundles are leaving very soon, so you want to make sure you claim it. We also have a ton of secret updates, new collabs coming through, in-game events, updates on Kratos, and much more. If you're excited to check this out, make sure you stay tuned and watch this video until the very end. And also, up in the Fortnite item shop, the Madcap skin is officially back in the item shop. Some items we haven't seen in a while, so if you're planning on copying anything, consider using code oOShven. I am an Epic partner, so if you are supporting me, let me know by saying I use your code so I can go ahead and say thank you. Hashtag ad. And also, really quickly, if you want a chance at getting yourself a gifted item like here on screen, all you gotta do is drop a like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. Most importantly, make sure you go ahead and leave your Epic Games account name down below up in the comments so I can add you up if you end up winning. Good luck. And also, if you could share today's video, that would be absolutely amazing. Now, without further ado, let's get into all of these updates, free rewards, in-game changes, new collabs coming through, and more. Starting it out, Wolverine has officially been updated in the in-game files. Fun fact, here is the current title and description for the up-and-coming Weapon X Wolverine skin. So the title is Weapon X, that's the placeholder right there. The description and also the current release date is going to be July 3rd, July 4th. So keep that in mind. This is dropping here in a few days, so hopefully you guys are excited for Wolverine coming through to Fortnite, a brand new variant of Wolverine. Now, with that being said, we also have updates on the Pirates of the Caribbean bundle. This has also been half, it's encrypted, but some of it has been revealed. As y'all could see, it's in the in-game files and it's ready to be released. We just gotta wait until July 19th, pretty much, for Pirates of the Caribbean and the official collab coming through. So some updates on that as well. And we also have updates on the skins dropping on the 4th of July. As y'all could see, the Stars and Stripes shop bundle will be returning on the 4th of July. So this up and coming Thursday, it's gonna be dropping. So be prepared. Now, that's some item shop updates. We have more updates on the item shop here later on in the video, but we have some updates on Fortnite coming back to Apple, Fortnite coming back to iOS. Epic Games has officially submitted Fortnite's iOS to Apple to pass their required approval process. Fortnite will return to the EU iPhones in the next few months, so keep that in mind. Now, it should be happening before September, I think. That is my prediction, but we'll have to wait and see. I would say September, October, around that date. Now we'll just have to wait and see. We also have some updates on the Fortnite storyline. So story quests are coming through part 3 and part 4. And as y'all could see, it looks like we're gonna be getting updates with the Pandora box, the Pandora gems, here very, very soon. So the Pandora box, something might be happening with it at the end of this season, maybe for some sort of live in-game event. Of course, we will have to wait and see once we get closer and closer to the end of this current season. I'm sure we'll see some updates with the Pandora box, which honestly has been pretty crazy lately at the end of every season. Now, with that being said, everyone's wondering about updates on Kratos as well, and we have some updates on Kratos. A lot of people are wondering if Kratos is still in the in-game files to be released in the Fortnite item shop, and yes, Kratos is still in the in-game files and will be released here eventually. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when, so we might have to wait a while, but anyways, Kratos is still in the in-game files, so that's a good look for anyone wanting Kratos. Don't worry, Kratos should be dropping here eventually. Now, with that being said, something that was supposed to drop in the Fortnite item shop and didn't end up coming out was the Fortnite X, the F1 skins. And I was really hoping these skins would release because they're fire skins. We had like Mercedes styles, Ferrari styles, etc., etc., and these never ended up dropping. It would have been really cool to see F1 skins within Fortnite, but you know, they looked great, but they're not coming out, at least not at this very moment in time. So that's kind of unfortunate. But with that being said, something that's coming through soon is a pretty lit collab that I know a lot of y'all are excited for, and that is Fortnite X FNAF. Yes, Fortnite X, the Five Nights at Freddy's collab will probably be happening before we know it, within like the next month or so. So Fortnite and Five Nights at Freddy's, this has been like anticipated and wanted for a very, very long time. Now we have updates on it. Five Nights at Freddy's just announced that they have a collab coming on August 6th. Now, this is literally lined up with the update that's coming out for Fortnite, V30.40. It's lined up with that update. The update's happening on August 6th, and then Five Nights at Freddy's is going to be announcing the collab on August 6th as well. So everyone's expecting a Fortnite X Five Nights at Freddy's collab that's going to be coming on through, which honestly is going to be lit. Now, with that being said, there's been some pretty awesome concepts made of what Freddy could look like within Fortnite. And as y'all could see here on screen, this is some gameplay of Freddy within Fortnite Battle Royale. And I gotta say, it looks perfect for the game. I assume if this collab ends up happening, we'll be seeing some battle passes. Maybe a mini battle pass we can unlock and unlock some free rewards from it. Maybe a free skin. And also, I'm sure we'll see some item shop skins come through as well for this collaboration with Fortnite X Five Nights at Freddy's. But keep in mind, if this collab does end up happening, we'll for sure be seeing some sort of mini battle pass a part of this event, or at least some sort of free rewards. Maybe it won't be a free skin, but maybe we'll end up seeing some free back blings, emotes, etc. within this collab. I would be surprised if we didn't end up seeing any free rewards. Now, with that being said, while I was looking at that, I actually seen this concept made as well of Volt Boy. So these are concepts within Fortnite, but what would you think of a Volt Boy skin within Fortnite? Is this a skin you would like to see within Fortnite? Would you like to see Volt Boy in Fortnite Battle Royale? I think this would go pretty good. Like, I think this would be a pretty dope skin to have in Fortnite. So let me know what you guys think. Would you want to see a Volt Boy skin within Fortnite Battle Royale? Let me know. Now, with that being said, we have a free bundle, a free car we can unlock right now. And that is the free car body. We can all unlock the Backfire car body for completely free by completing the Metallica quests in Rocket Racing. So we have until August 16th, 2024 to complete these quests, and you can unlock yourself this free bundle right here. You can get yourself decals, wheels, and then also, of course, the car body. Super cool muscle car, definitely worth riding for. I'm currently doing that right now. So if you kind of forgot about that, make sure you get those quests done. Now, with that being said, we have some crazy updates on some Fortnite surveys. So Fortnite just released a brand new survey, and some of the main names included in this was One Piece, Demon Slayer, Five Nights at Freddy's, of course, which we just talked about, Cut the Rope, we got Mega Man, SpongeBob, Cartoon Network IPs, South Park, and much more. There's literally a huge list of collabs that could potentially happen here in Fortnite Battle Royale. So as you can see here on screen, you can go ahead and pause the screen if you want to, and you can see all the collabs we have. We have Post Malone, we have more Marvel collabs, etc., etc. So a lot of potential coming to Fortnite here very, very soon. Other than that, thank you so much for watching until the end. Make sure you have those noties on for daily videos, daily streams, daily vibes, and I'll see you later.